Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, representing 3 minus root 5 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. Now first of all, we have to draw here a number line first. So now first drawing here a line of any length by this way and taking arrow mark on both side and here taking number 0. Okay, next by using compass and taking any length and marking the numbers on the line by this way, and the length between any two number is 1 unit length. Okay, so now taking this side minus 1 1 2 3 4. Okay, now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now we have to represent 3 minus root 5. So for 3, so from 0 to 3, so this is total 3 unit length. Now we have to subtract root 5. So first roughly calculate root 5. So now roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC, and this is 90 degree. Okay, and taking the base equal to 2 unit and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit, then the hypotenuse AC equal to what? So hypotenuse, by Pythagoras theorem we can write hypotenuse equal to root over base square, so BC square plus perpendicular square, so AB square. Now the value of base equal to 2, so 2 square, and this is perpendicular 1 square, so this is 4 plus 1, so this is total root 5 unit. So using this concept between and 3 to 1, so between 1 to 3, this is 2 unit length. So taking here point B. Okay, so now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass by this way. So first drawing here a 90 degree angle, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle, so we got a 90 degree angle here. So next taking 1 unit length and putting the compass here and cut here, so taking point here C. So now joining this line, so this is 2 unit length and this one 1 unit length, and this is obviously root 5 unit length. Okay, now taking the length AC equal to root 5 by using compass by this way, and drawing here a arc which meet the number line here at a point P. So this is OP, so this is 3 minus root 5 on the number line. Okay, so therefore we can write OP, so OP equal to first taking OA and subtracting PA. So now subtracting PA or AP, sorry, here should be AP. Okay, so OA equal to 3 unit and AP equal to root 5 unit. So this is 3 minus root 5 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.